at the little nose on you.
Wow. This is unexpected. Very out of context. It's kind of like seeing your math teacher at a water park in a Speedo.
This lovely lady was dropping something off for you, and I trapped her.
So, Northampton.
It's for a consulting gig. I'll be up there for a few weeks. Consulting.
I'm sorry things got
so
weird.
Come with me.
What?
Come with me to Northampton. They are putting me up in this farmhouse that is like something straight out of an indie movie about yearning. And you could use an adventure, right? Now that you're a free woman.
Things are a little complicated right now.
All right, we'll just think about it. For whatever it's worth, I would really love for you to come.
Sit down. What happened?
It's Alex, Dad. I'm upset over Alex.
Oh.
Oh. The disapproving O. My lifestyle.
I don't like Alex. She put you in prison. She continues to make you suffer. And you don't even seem to see what she's done and continues to do with your heart. I know she's been important in your life, but hold her up, Piper. Look closely. Does she spark joy?
Oh, my God. Are you asking me to Marie Kondo my wife?
Thank her for what she's been in your life and let her go.
This coming from a man who couldn't throw out pens.
I did it. You were right.
Alex is not a broken pen.
But she is broken. Don't you want someone whole, Piper?
Okay, I know things have been bumpy. I know they've been more than bumpy. I think we're still in an adjustment period.
I'm being transferred.
What?
To Ohio.
They can't do that.
Oh, but they can, and it's happening. And I think it may be a good thing. I want you to know how sorry I am for the fucked up detour you took with me.
No.
I want you to go and be happy and free.
Alex, you're not a detour from my life. You are my life.
That doesn't mean that we should be together.
What about our marriage?
You know that wasn't official. We're prison married. You're not in prison anymore. I'll think about you every day for the rest of my life. I hope you think about me too, but I also hope that you find someone else to think about.
Alex.
I've got to go.
I love you. I love you.
I will always love you.
Celebrate? Sorry, I'm sorry. Old scars.
This could have been my living room.
No, Piper, they couldn't. Because you didn't actually want to be with me. You wanted to be with Alex. You always wanted to be with Alex.
Oh, Larry. Larry, I wanted to be with you. But Alex, it's like we met. And I grew another limb. And it's like she's a part of my body.
I think you were this cute blonde girl from Connecticut, going to Smith, on your road, and you looked ahead and saw everything, your whole life just laid out in front of you, this nice life, this normal life. And a part of you said, fuck that. I want to be special. Alex was your ticket to special. That woman that we met the night that we all went out to dinner, She's great. She's hot. She has a cool job.
She has an amazing apartment.
She has an amazing apartment. She's on her way, and she likes you. And all you can think about is Alex.
Because I love Alex.
Yeah, because you love Alex. But also because you love what being with Alex represents.
Larry, stop. I am heartbroken. And I do not know what to do. I might go to Northampton.
You want to go back to school?
No, Zelda's in Northampton. She asked me to come join her.
Okay, well, see, great. There you go. You've got choices. You can go to Northampton and see what that's all about.
Or I might stay here and wait for Alex.
Yeah. Of course, there's that. Yeah, I would probably put some money on that.
You are working off an old version of me.
Okay. Then here's my advice. Go do what New Piper would do.
I came to say goodbye. I'm being transferred to Ohio.
Ohio? Hey, what the fuck did you do to deserve Ohio?
Something bad.
Okay, well, you know, I would love to hear the details, but, something tells me you're not gonna spill.
I don't kiss and tell.
So, there was kissing involved. How are you and Blondie dealing with this?
Separately.
Man, prison is just not as romantic as all those 70s exploitation movies made it seem. I want my money back.
I want a lot of things back.
So this is it, huh? Band is broken up.
Well, maybe one day we'll do a reunion tour. Play all our greatest hits.
All the favorites, right? Yeah, Squat and Cough, Foot Fungus, and of course, our number one hit. Anything can be a dildo if you're brave enough. I mean, the fans are gonna just eat it up.
Take a dump.
Here.
In case you run out of toilet paper. Ah.
Yeah. Hey, Jones, what does Judy Kim look like naked?
I don't care to talk about it.
Come sit with us.
You gotta be the refugee camp for noobs?
I know how hard it can be in the beginning. You really have to think of your time here as a mandala. You know what a mandala is, honey?
I've always loved getting clean. But now, when I say clean, I'm not talking about baths and showers anymore. I'm talking about a clean sweep.